What's going on? Travis here and Mr. Lean and Mean. Just hit up a Thursday Throwdown. Another brutal one for y'all out there. Combining barbell movement with some toes to bar. This is brutal. All right, we're going every 45 seconds. Okay, so just like every minute on the minute works, you're gonna just cut it off 15 seconds. And we're going every 45 seconds, 8 total rounds. We're going 2 man-childs. I like to call these man-childs. It's a power squat clean into a thruster, all right? Combining a bunch of different movements there. Brutal movement. Try to load the bar up with body weight if you can. So equal to your body weight or more. That's what you wanna go for as far as weight, because you're gonna be hitting up 2 reps at every top of the 45 seconds, and then the remaining amount of time, we're hitting up toes to bar. If you can't get toes to bar, use your regressions and use knees to bows. But those man childs suck. Terrible. Power squat clean into a thruster. Use that momentum you build up with that front squat, or coming out of that squat, drive up and over your head. Oh man, this one tore me up. My goal was to get 80 toes to bar in 8 rounds. I failed, all right? Gonna have to hit it harder next time. I had 185 pounds on the bar. Originally I was gonna go with 225, but just not feeling it today. Gotta go harder, gotta keep going ham, progressing all the time. Set your goals high, fail forward, all right? If you don't hit your goal that you set, make sure you're failing forward, always progressing, always trying to get better. Keep setting those goals further and further ahead, all right? So, like to see what you get on this throwdown. Post up your score, post up the weight that you use, and how many reps of toes to bar you get. So, best of luck on this one, kill it. As always, going 110% ham, keep living aggressive, getting strong. Travis, I'm out. I'm
dropping from the team. Like a million. We in the building, but still keep the base up. Flying in the parachute, coming with no parachute. $6,000 parachutes, I made it to the Paris news. Don't talk about style, cause I embarrass you. Shut the fuck up when you talk to me, for I embarrass you. Good news, fresh to fresh. Anything else we can test to test. Bitch ass niggas get ass and breast. All that said, let me ask this question. Can a young nigga get money anymore?